all the honored guests from the Middle East, and in tribute again to the strong and courageous women of our region. Yuma. Yeah.